From Surry County to Wilkes County and other areas of the Piedmont Triad, bear sightings are on the rise right now, and several viewers have sent us pictures and videos to prove it.
WXII spoke to wildlife experts today to make sure all of us remain bear aware right now so we know what to do if we spot one on our property.
Take a look at this black bear spotted by a WXII viewer in Mount Airy within the last week and a half.
Definitely during this time of year is when people are more likely to see young yearling bears that are not quite full adults. They are subadults or older juveniles who are off on their own for the first time.
Bear sightings are on the rise across the Piedmont Triad right now as those younger bears leave their moms to venture out on their own.
These are bears that they're not cubs anymore, and mama bear has kind of picked them out, said, you're on your own, go survive, take everything that I've taught you and go and be a bear. So those young bears tend to show up in places where people are not used to seeing bears because basically they're young and they're trying to figure things out.
If you happen to spot a black bear on your property, there are several recommendations on how to handle that, including making sure any trash cans are bear resistant and bird feeders are taken down.
Don't give bears food and they will pass on through and mind their own business.
It's important not to feed or approach any bears you may encounter, but if you live near the mountains, don't be too surprised if you spot one.
It is a little bit more interesting to hear reports of where people are seeing bears, but not surprising. We get sightings of bears all over the Piedmont every year, and it's usually those young yearling bears who are off on their own, just exploring, trying to figure out what they're doing.
And wildlife experts also recommend cleaning your grills after each use if you think you might have bears nearby, and keep your dogs on a leash. For more information on staying bear aware, visit the story on our website, WXII12.com.